you know, we have no information to suggest that it was a pre-planned attack.